This is my live trout aquarium, which I pieced together all by myself with river rocks. And the clear water comes through here. The dirty water goes through there. Without this, the fish would die of heat and murky waters. And there's two fish in it right now. After I'm done, I will pick which fish let go and which one to keep.